Aiden. I do want to say, this is Aiden Kirshner, but this is the last time I'm ever going to say that in a Manacle show. So it's Aiden Ewok.
Unless you want to schedule us between now and October 16th, in which case he gets to say that again. We're a real life couple in real life, in case that wasn't clear. And we're really excited to be here in Out of Bounds. We both live in Portland, Oregon, but I used to live here, so I know some of your names. And one of the names I know is Tosin.
Yeah, we're going to stage the story of Eric and Chandler.
I made some hot pockets.
Look, no drinking fancy, alright? Just,
Nothing fancy.
Nothing tricky, right?
Nothing tricky, I got it, Dad.
Good. Good. I know you're at home, but, and here's $10.
Aw, oh, sweet.
I need some change.
I have seats, Dad, don't worry.
Come on, dear, let's go catch that magnificent film, you know.
It's a huge house. I mean, it looked like a little house, but That's a little big for me.
Well, I'm sorry.
Oh, is this a massage chair?
Yeah, yeah. This is
Oh, I shouldn't make noises like that.
I know, I like it. It's cool. But yeah, this is
I wouldn't want to interrupt your parents for dinner or something.
Oh, no, my parents aren't home. That's all secret storage. You're not allowed to.
Oh, in there?
Not allowed.
There's more?
Yeah, this house is bigger on the inside.
That's totally a dirty reference.
I like a girl gets my hair. Well, watch out for the coffee table.
I noticed I was looking at all these high ceilings.
Yeah. From the outside, it looks like a one story, and technically it is. Anyway, I took the liberty of picking a movie.
Oh, good. I'm really bad at movies.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm great at watching them.
Cool.
Small couch for really good. Maybe if you put your arm around me, we can watch the movie a little more comfort.
Have you seen Pleasantville before?
No. But is it one of those black and white movies? I love black and white movies.
It's funny to think about this movie. It's both. Well, you'll see. Yeah.
control myself. But...
Hey, you've been really great as our house guest.
Hey.
And really excited about this opportunity to get to know each other better.
Different movies playing on the TV.
Tie me up, will you?
We're going to the more adventures tonight.
Well, you seem to be taking that really well.